watching. I'm doing, what is the worst zodiac sign? See y'all when I start asking.
Should've hit that
bitch. Worst zodiac sign and why?
Aries.
How? Why?
Aries and Virgos.
What they do?
They just mad.
How?
Aries be cheating.
What she said, they be cheating.
They cheating. Next person. Zodiac sign and why?
Gemini's, because they always have attitude. They're bipolar. And yeah.
Ooh, next person. Why?
Gemini's. Why? Because like they bipolar, they crazy, they weird. Like
they're weird.
They're a little off too. Like
they're off.
I don't know. Johnny, get y'all stuff together. I date one right now.
Next person.
Gemini's are not that bad. I'm a Gemini. I don't have any expression. I just get. I'm just bipolar. I'm just happy. I'll be happy 1 minute and I'm sad. But other than that, Gemini's, well, some of them be crazy, for real, but I'm not. I'm a good person.
Next one.
A Leo.
Why?
And, because I just don't like him. My stepdad was a Leo and I ain't like him, so.
Ooh, next person. Aries. Why? Because all the lame niggas be born in Aries. I promise you. Like, everybody be born in Aries. Let's see. We got one on Wednesday. Let's see. We got one on the 16th,
yeah.
The 18th.
Yeah.
We had one on the 3rd, 24th.
No.
We had a whole bunch of niggas on in March, bro.
Totally.
Like, that shit crazy.
Oh, next person. You know,
we ain't gonna speak on that shit, though.
Yeah. Yeah. Next person.
Sagittarius. Some motherfuckers are some liars.
Ooh. Next person.
Zodiac sign and why?
Scorpios, because they like worst tempered, the most. Just
totally.
Get off me.
Next person.
Where's zodiac sign and why?
A Gemini. Hold because they crazy shit. As fuck.
Next person. Zodiac sign and why?
Scorpios, because they toxic.
Ooh, next person. What's the craziest zodiac sign?
The craziest
what? Capricorn.
The worst zodiac sign?
Leo's.
Why?
I don't know, it's just aggravating.
Mm-hmm.